What's up, guys? Mike or Crazy here, back with another episode of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. We're on episode number 16 now, I believe.
What is this place?
An old anchorite monastery.
What is this?
Impressive, isn't it?
How did I miss this?
Yeah.
Okay. Maybe I wasn't over here before? Anyway, so we're gonna go find the Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Seer and Master Cordova chose it as the Hidden Path safe house. We knew one day the Empire would come, just not so soon.
Master Junda told us of your coming. It is an honor to meet one she holds in such high regard. May I escort you? I have never met a witch before, and I have so many questions.
We should not delay. The Empire is threatening Pilgrim Sanctuary. Pilgrim's Crossing is on the other side of the desert.
This world never ceases to amaze me, which is how, like, fucking beautiful it is. Oop, lost my PG rating.
This way, Master Junda. We are nearly there. So, what do you think?
It's old, abandoned, and in the middle of nowhere. It's perfect.
Definitely meditating there real quick.
Here's our ride.
Actually. We have 2 skill points to use. Let's see what we're gonna use them on, guys. I feel like we can max out our survival tree now, can't we? Alright, yeah, so we have nothing else to go. To do survival wise. Still have a shitload of stuff to do over here though, so. I don't know why I said shitload like that, but.
This desert seems like it goes on forever.
Yes, it continues to surprise me.
Let's hope this spammel doesn't abandon us.
Don't hold a grudge, Cal. It's not you.
It's lower now.
Well fought, beast. You remind me of home, you know. Were you hungry? Now you will feed the other creatures.
There's a lot of them around here, jeez. A lot of echoes around here.
You are Master Junda's friend. My thanks.
I would not travel by day if I were you. The Empire's presence has grown.
Wise counsel. I am in your debt.
Good! Wear them down!
When the desert withers
within. Don't let him intimidate you!
treating you, baby?
He likes it out here.
I know it's pretty quick to rest. I don't know why my dog's barking.
I had forgotten how much time you spend by the time.
I think it's gonna respawn them, but I think I have a better strategy for how to deal with it if that's the case. We'll see. Oh, it did actually didn't. Okay.
Safe houses does the path have left?
I do not know, but I suspect there are not many.
Randomly getting an achievement. Pretty dope.
easy to get lost out here.
Then it is a good thing you have a guide.
Have you come across the Narcus Anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isoctors, for they trade only in death.
To be in this general vicinity, I guess.
Will you work for Saw Gerrera again?
Not sure. I haven't heard from him since Coruscant. Easy does it.
That wasn't even really satisfying. It's kind of disappointing. Alright, well, it's these two areas that we need to be in. So now it's a matter of how do we get where we need to go. I don't think we're gonna scan BD. Or even REBD. He's on my back. He's over here and he wanted to scan something. What did you want to scan, dude? Nope. Do I have to ride an Echo and try to jump over there? Or not an Echo, whatever these things are.
Have you been here before?
Yes. I once saved the pilgrim from a stormtrooper not far from here.
Easy, Fred.
Run!
So confused. So I feel like this is the way to go. I mean, where else is there to go? But
I really need a stem.
Cause I don't think there's really much I can do up here, right? We're gonna be right back. I need to figure this out. Alright, so I did some reviewing of my map. I swear I didn't look this one up, guys. It looks like that's signaling a wall run, so let's check out this area down here. Because I'm guessing that's what that signifies. Also, it was a spammel that I was talking about. I looked up in the thingy, not this. The data bank. Not data. Data bank? I forget. I looked it up in here somewhere.
Face the wrath of Dothamir.
Yes, there we go.
How'd you get involved with a hidden path?
I came across someone in need during my travels and helped them hide from the Emperor. That eventually led me to the path. Nothing to stand against us.
I think I gotta swing around.
Sometimes I wonder if destroying the holocron had any impact.
We protected the children on the list, but there are others.
The Empire's still hunting them down.
Yes. Shit. Damn it. Is it gonna let me? There we go.
Nice assist.
That's what you wanted.
Seer's base.
Yes, they are ancient security mechanisms, a remnant of those who came before. When the Empire arrived, they began to use these.
Old tech is less conspicuous.
Exactly.
The safe house is in there?
Yes. The temple is abandoned and well fortified.
Perfect place to hide from the Empire.
So we thought.
We'll find Brother Armias.
I hope so. We will take the back route. It is the fastest way.
What do you want, BD?
That looks like trouble.
At least there's two of us.
Things.
Did you find the way to Tanalore?
Not yet. But we found some devices from the High Republic. Master Cordova's inspecting them now.
Seer and her master are quite the pair. They've been a vital asset to the path since they joined us.
Did you come across any other Jedi on your travels?
No, Cal. If I had, I would have contacted you.
Thank you.
A shortcut to Seer's base.
Empire's closing in.
Let's split up. I will slow their progress. We'll regroup near the temple.
Hey, Merrin. Watch yourself out there.
I'll be doing the watching, Cal.
Me again. Welcome, traveler. Though your journey started long ago. Huh. guy looks hungry.
Oh. I feel like that was way easier than it should have been. In fact, I know that was way easier than it should have been. I have to find somewhere to secure this too. Where I need to go.
Careful not to touch anything here. Don't want to wake the dead. Devoted to the very end. But to what cause?
Killed by these hooks. We know I have a history of these things. Yep. I got beef with those things. I really do. Luckily, we don't have to go that far. It's actually kind of a blessing in disguise that we died there, because there's so much less that we have to redo, and we were already going to need it, so. Oh, I forgot we were going to have to refight you.
try that again, BD.
We had that too. Now where am I going to here? Oh, do I need to try to go over there? Nope. It's clearly not over there that we need to go. Like, the where I just was when I said that, not. It's clearly over here that is there's something I need to do. I have no idea. There's something to do over there.
Knew we'd make it. Eventually.
I'm so confused. I feel like me saying I'm so confused could just be like a fucking soundbite of me right now anymore and with this game. Some of the things in here are just not very well explained. I think I love this game so far, don't get me wrong, but I think that's probably my biggest complaint.
Scroll.
What do you want to scan?
A map of the region. There's Pilgrim Sanctuary across the bridge. Wonder what those markers mean.
Jesus, that's all the way over there. Are you kidding me? All right, I'm gonna pause real quick, guys. I'll be right back. All right, so I got back up here. You definitely need to get over there, though. There we go. Yeah, because I was going to say, there's the...
Brace yourself, BD.
Meditation point right there.
This remind you of Zeppo too?
Make that. Too windy.
Jesus. He did say, I can't make that. It's too windy. It's not like he didn't warn me. I'm claustrophobic in real life, so that just makes me even more claustrophobic.
You ever heard anything like that before? Almost like music.
So it looks like that'll block the path here. No, the wind, I mean. Now, and you guys know what that means. That's gonna do it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to comment, like, and subscribe if you're enjoying. Let me know what else you'd like to see from the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.